the majority of the people were the passengers on the ship, and the sleeping compartment was on the bottom deck of the ship, so they would have been sound asleep when this fire started. So you can imagine that of all scenarios, to be in a remote location, have a fire that occurs, have limited, if any, firefighting capabilities that could address that, and then to have all of a sudden a fire that spread very, very rapidly, you couldn't ask for a worse situation.
This isn't a day that we wanted to wake up to for Labor Day, and it's a very tragic event. And we will search all the way through the night into the morning, but I think we all should be prepared to move into the worst outcome.